is why, as a master strategist, I've arranged for a very special guest to be in our corner tonight. Someone who actually knows what it takes to win in Madison Square Garden. So please, ladies and gentlemen, give a big New York City welcome to the Atlanta Hawks' own Mr. Trae Young!
No. Well, this is not going to go over well in New York. And it is Trae Young. Trae Young, one of the biggest stars in the NBA today. But he's also the man who broke the heart of the Knicks.
Listen to that boo. They hate him in here. The last time he was here, I do believe somebody spit on this man. I'm talking about taking a soul out of an arena. That's what Trae Young did to this place the last time he was here.
Welcome back, I guess, right?
Trae Young and the Hawks maybe knocking the Knicks off in the playoffs.
Sami Zayn wearing a Kevin Knox jersey.
Yeah, as someone who doesn't ever play. But nonetheless, Sami Zayn has brought Trae Young to the Garden.
No offense to Kevin Knox, he's better at basketball than both of us combined, but I had to Google if he was still on the team.
So a 10-man tag team match tonight. Sami Zayn, Apollo Crews, Otis, Gruzinger, and Robert Roode on one side.
And Trae Young being out here is epic. This is beautiful.
And then the other side, Mr. Money in the Bank, Big E, Rey Mysterio's son Dominic, Intercontinental Champion King Nakamura, and Rick Boogs. And it's Nakamura, the Intercontinental Champion, starting things off against Dolph Ziggler here.